garden decor ideas. Turning this into this. Take some spray paint and spray paint the inside of your vase with the colors you choose. So she just spray painted the inside with some white dots and then a little orange and this metallic brown. Made a cool little mushroom and all the paint's inside so the paint will never wash off. Looks pretty cool. If you put some LED lights in there, it'd even light up at night.